morning. It's day two of Coachella. I'm gonna go get some breakfast. I just woke up and my door just shut. Okay, cool. Where is everybody? Anybody home? Hello? Alexa? So here's my breakfast. I'm gonna upload a vlog really quickly. So I'm outside again doing my makeup. This is the look I did today. This is kind of like my go-to makeup look anyway. Yesterday I did more of like a pink bronzy kind of look. So this is kind of more of my go-to look. I don't know, just felt like doing this one today. Hi guys, so I have my outfit on and I just did my makeup and I was looking on Pinterest for like Coachella makeup. So I was inspired by Vanessa Hudgens. Here's what I did. I love it. And I'm going for more of this kind of type of outfit today. I somehow got into this Victoria's Secret party. I guess they thought it was cool or something. Actually, no, they invited me last night and I was like, you want me to come to your party? So here we are at the Victoria's Secret party. This place is amazing. We have little section here, the wings, music over there. Oh, this is so cool. It's Candy Johnson. Her hair looks amazing. Ooh, this is so pretty. Will you vlog, Mike?
Yeah.
Are you gonna go?
Maybe.
You have to. Oh, the hammocks. Wow. Oh my gosh. Whoa, I love that. Brandon wishes he was a girl right now because otherwise he would get some free stuff. So they're letting us pick out things for free, which is insane. I got a bunch of workout clothes in here, all white, and some goodies. Here's my OOTD. So we're at this party now. We just got acai bowls. So good. Got a bag full of goodies too. We want ice cream. I got ice cream, yay! We're going to Coachella! Woo!
Let's go, fam.
We made it. It is so extremely crowded today, but she's so clearly amped. Her body's going like September. She burns through the night like an ember. And all those things we try forgetting, I remember. I want to go watch Future. No one wanted to watch him with me, so I'm watching him by myself. Don't care, because I really want to see him. Hi, I'm here with Brandon. We're still in the VIP. I changed. This is my nighttime look. We're gonna go find Alicia. I haven't seen her in a long time, so I'm gonna go find Alicia. Like, there's like floating lights in the sky, and we all don't understand how that's happening. Like, what is it? It's so cool, though. I found out that that is apparently 400 drones. What?
We're on a school bus for the Neon Festival.
Hi. Guys, it's the first year of school with my parents.
We're on a literal school bus.
Yay! Oh my gosh.
I want to play a game. This is literally a carnival. I didn't know it was going to be a carnival. It's so cool.
We're playing for like Levi hats. I want one. We just went down the slide. It was so fun. Look, me and Taylor did. This place is crazy.
I'm here with Taylor. Hi. I'm trying to find Alexa. Let's go.
Jeremy, I'm Janine.
Mine's like off center.
All right. I'm scared. I'm like, I go, there's pressure now.
What? Second place.
I'm in last. Man, I talked a big game and I lost. Dang it.
Who won?
This is because of you slam.
The coolest accent ever.
I feel under pressure to say something. And I just said something, so that's
everyone
fine.
Knows your accent now.
Okay. Is that a G7X?
Yeah, it's a G7X.
Always.
It's
always
the Mark G7. II. Fine. I have two here and like three here.
Yeah.
The secret to any festival is get as many bands as you can.
Honestly.
When you get, when you
so
get
you look super
enough,
cool.
Alright, y'all. Back home. I'm ready to go to bed. I'm so tired. But today was so much fun. I freaking love Coachella. Thank you guys for watching today's vlog. It was a blast, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Peace out, Girl Scout. Bye.
Good morning, guys. Day three of Coachella. I'm here in my room. My room is a disaster. I literally went to sleep with all that on my bed because I was too lazy to get off last night. I was like, not happening. I'm too tired. So we actually have some people coming in to do our nails today. So me and Alexa are gonna get our pedicures done and then head off to Coachella. I'm super excited. I've been loving Coachella.
This is awesome. Mm-hmm. We're getting the full treatment today.
Oh, of course. Weirdest thing ever just happened. I don't even know what is going on. So basically the two girls that we're working with at Macy's were selling their Coachella passes for today. So these people come to the door, they come buy the tickets, and they're like, yeah, we're going to go Post Malone. I'm like, I love Post Malone. They're like, come with us. So I just randomly come with these people to go see Post Malone because, y'all, I love Post Malone. I ride with them in the bus to go see Post Malone, and I somehow got in and they didn't. So I'm just like sitting here by myself waiting for Post Malone. They didn't even get in. I got in. I feel terrible. And like, they were the ones who were like, yeah, we can get you in. Like, we got an extra plus one, but then like two of the friends didn't get in and I did. And I'm just like, I feel bad. Like, I'm just sitting here and they're not even in here. And I'm just at this party by myself, just like, yeah. I mean, I hope they get in though. Here's what I'm wearing though. I'm wearing a dress. Hopefully I see Post Malone though. We gotta play. We didn't gotta play. I found my friends. Say hi.
Yourself.
I am Benai. Nice to meet you today.
It's a beautiful day today.
Hey, it's a little hot. I was so worried I wasn't going to see you guys again. I know. I'm really happy you made it in.
Noah
Cyrus is right over there.
Post Malone. So we made the platinum plaque bigger than all the rest of the plaques. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Yeah, we never failing, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of barely, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. Yeah, they didn't know me
last year. Ooh, 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 ooh,
ooh, ooh,
ooh, ooh, ooh, ooh, ooh, ooh.
How you doing, guys?
But introduce yourself.
My name is Adam Warren.
He has the prettiest eyes ever. Look at his eyes.
Stunt car driver.
Are you really? That's so cool. Alright, back at Coachella. I met back up with Brandon and Alexa.
Eating Poke.
Yes, we're eating Poke Bowls. Thank God we're all really hungry. Post Malone earlier was insane. And now we're going to have a lot of fun here. Taking more pictures. And I'm really sad it's the last day.
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I'ma break everything.
So I changed into something a little bit more comfy. And I'm sitting in the VIP right now trying to send Macy's the photos for approval because we have to send them before a certain time. And I have no service, so I have to go where there's Wi-Fi. And it's just sitting here, not sending. It's so frustrating. Everyone else is having fun right now, and I'm just sitting here by myself trying to get service.
That it's boring how people talk.
Yeah.
Well, I'm never not chasing a million things I want. Be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen. Show people how little we care. We're so happy.
up normally.
Work, I do my best, I tell you what my best life.
Me and Brandon got hungry, so seaweed salad, some sushi, and then we're gonna go see Kendrick. Yeah, they're so expensive. Like, why do you do this?
So I saw the craziest outfit so far today. Me and Brandon just saw it. It was these two girls, like, how do we explain this? Like, literally chained together. Like, a chain linked to both of them, and they walked like super close to each other so they didn't like lose each other. But it was so weird. Like, it was so weird. It was so funny though too. Peace out, Coachella weekend one. It's been real. So much fun, but we are tired and ready to go home.
I need a beat. This is not the beat. This is like a slow, like, I cannot do it.
I'm basically Ariana.
Hey guys, I'm back home. I'm so tired. I changed into these cute little pajamas that Victoria's Secret gave me. Look how cute they are. So I'm going to take off all the jewelry, the makeup, and go to sleep. Coachella was successful. Honestly, amazing. I definitely see why everyone's so obsessed with it now. It's crazy, except I just feel like there's so much crap in my lungs right now. Like, people aren't joking when they say that you're gonna get dust in your lungs. Like, I was literally blowing my nose last night, and like a bunch of blood just kept coming out, and I was like, what is going on? Also, today meeting Post Malone was like unreal, the most unexpected thing ever, because I was not even supposed to go to that thing. I didn't even know those people really, which was honestly a little bit scary that I didn't even know them, but it was all worth it because I got to meet Post Malone. But also, Post Malone was definitely really out of it, like really. So I was kind of like, you know, trying to be safe and smart. I let people know where I was and everything, but it was still pretty crazy getting to meet Post Malone, because you guys know from my past vlogs, I was just talking about Post Malone and like how I saw his lookalike and how I thought it was him and how I wanted to meet Post Malone and like all this crap, and then I actually met him. I was like, what? So it's pretty crazy. All right, y'all, this wraps up the Coachella vlogs. It was amazing. I'm gonna go back to LA tomorrow. I'm gonna be in LA from Monday till Wednesday morning, hanging out with Sarah again and the Hermosa people. It's gonna be so much fun. So thank you for watching today's vlog, all my Coachella vlogs. I love you guys, and I'll see you very soon. Peace out, Girl Scout, bye. Also, wait, Kimmy, look how disgusting my room is. Look how gross it is. Like, what did I do? What's wrong with me?
Break every box they try to put me in. I got a lot of enemies who used to be my friends. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again.